Varun Dhawan's star Jhulwa 2 has become the highest grosser in 2017 after collecting Rs 137 crore at the box office. With this collection, Varun Dhawan beats Shah Rukh Khan's star Rais, which made a lifetime collection of Rs 128 crore, while Akshay Kumar's Toy Dik Prem Katha earned Rs 132 crore. Trade analyst Tarun Adarsh shared the news through his Twitter handle and wrote, Jhulwa 2 is now the second highest grosser of 2017 so far, after Bahubali 2 crosses lifetime biz of Rais and Toy Dik Prem Katha. Jhulwa 2, which also stars Jacqueline Fernandez and Tapsee Pannu, is a remake of Salman Khan's 1997 hit comedy that featured Karishma Kapoor and Rambha in lead roles. Both Jhulwa and Jhulwa 2 were directed by David Dhawan. Salman Khan also made a guest appearance in Varun Dhawan's film.